the Retired Racehorse Project plays an essential role in thoroughbred aftercare. More than just the Thoroughbred Makeover, the RRP provides programs and initiatives to unite all facets of the aftercare industry. The work of the RRP gives equestrians the tools they need to find success with the breed. Inspiration, education, service. Dedicated to increasing demand for thoroughbreds beyond racing.
Thank you. them.
The Churchill Downs Foundation was created to provide positive stewardship for horse racing, an important industry for the Commonwealth of Kentucky. In addition to industry-related initiatives like Thoroughbred Aftercare and Health and Human Services for the backside community, the foundation is committed to funding that will enhance and invigorate the quality of life for the neighborhoods surrounding Churchill Downs Racetrack. Thank you, Louisville, for helping Churchill Downs create extraordinary experiences, opportunities, and possibilities for 150 years.
You know that wouldn't happen.
Okay.
if you could move up a couple steps, if you're videoing, could you move up a couple steps? Sorry. Yes, right there's perfect.
Thoroughbred Charities of America raises and distributes funding to approved nonprofits that help thoroughbreds and the people who care for them. TCA's annual grants support aftercare and incentive programs, health and human service initiatives for backstretch and farm workers, and equine-assisted therapy programs that utilize thoroughbreds. TCA is one, helping many. Please support TCA today at tca.org.